Alexa, tell me a joke.
What do you call a kangaroo stuck in the middle of Mumbai traffic? Hopping mad.
That's me on most days, Alexa. But you know what? My guests are going to do better jokes than Alexa probably today, because one of them actually cracks jokes for a living, and the other, well, she can take on jokes and jokers head on.
I cringe a lot when I'm looking at my own content. I'm like, what am I talking about? It's so unfunny.
I feel like if I was not myself, I would also be making fun of myself, so it's fine.
Welcome to another episode of Social Media Star with Janice and Srishti Dixit. Please say hello to Ananya Pandey.
Hello, Srishti.
Whoa.
She knows.
I know.
What do you guys know about each other? Because this is your first meeting, right? In real life, in IRL.
That she's a superstar.
Oh.
And she also knows me in the same aspect.
Correct.
No, I'm obsessed with her. Like, honestly, if I'm ever sad, I just go through her Q&As and I'm like, my day's fine, I'm happy now. You do the best cuts. Like, randomly just cut mid-sentence and I'm like, that is like...
That
so
is my
smart.
Style.
And I literally thought her surname was Bat. And I was like, wow, your cat and you have the same name. And I was like, wow. Then I realized that there's a Dixit in there somewhere. So.
Okay, shout out to Patches.
Shout out to Patches.
I was thinking he was going to be here.
Yeah, I should carry him like a purse everywhere.
Cats are not easy to handle. He's not going to sit in one place. That's for sure.
He seems like he dominates you for sure.
He does call the shots. He is the king of the house. And I have lost all authority and power in that
house.
He's
also the astrologer. Doesn't he give like horoscopes?
He does.
Wow. I look for like, I'm like Scorpio. What is Pai going to say this month? Like, I need to know.
They are all nonsense. They never make any sense.
I swear it actually happened with me when he said that.
What? Only if you
I
want to
said
believe.
Something like keep your ego in check. And I was like, yes. Like, that month I was like going out of control. I'm like, he knows.
My cat telling people to keep their egos in check.
And Ananya, I'm worried for you. If you're taking your advice and life advice from Patches, I'm worried. I'm worried.
I think everyone should be taking it from Patches. Believe me.
Oh, okay, guys. But today we're in the presence of two kids who I think are truly internet kids. They're not really kids, okay? They both gave
children.
Me a look. And Ananya, I feel like, you know, when you started getting all these parody videos and people started making all these accounts, like for example, this video, you shared it and it became like a freaking viral sensation.
I have nothing to say, my expressions, please samajh jao. How? Kaise? Kaise? How?
I don't know.
I feel like if I was not myself, I would also be making fun of myself, so it's fine.
No, but what I love is that Ronit made this video. He made this like series of videos. You shared it. And today he has a full-on career.
I know. I think he's really funny. I think he does Ananya better than Ananya, honestly. He is too good. I don't know how he chun-chun-ki finds those when I'm making those.
And his like his little moments.
His hair and his outfits. I think he's fab.
But I'm saying like it's cool for me to see that you were able to take that joke on yourself and then put it out there back in the universe. And now that has exploded in itself.
Honestly, like if you laugh at yourself first, then other people can't like really laugh at you. They laugh with you.
This is Patches ke next
Patches
reading
material.
This is
a great reading.
This is great reading material.
All
for yes.
But Srishti Dixit, your popularity has also surged. And how in the
and
last
I've been
one
laughing
hour.
At myself all this time.
I have to tell you, I am obsessed with Pintu.
With Pintu?
With
oh
Pintu,
God.
I am like, he is my favorite character of all the things you've ever done. Let's look at Pintu.
He's having minus for 3 others to be cleaning.
पिंटू इस सारे दिन लड़कियों से बात करोगे तो कुछ नहीं कर पाओगे जीवन में समझे मम्मी को बता देंगे जो कर जाए एकदम
गॉड I don't even remember the things that I've said in these videos.
But don't you feel like, do you go back and see what you've recorded?
No.
Or are you like, oh my God.
No, come on. When you're recording it,
When I'm editing it together, then I watch it. But like after I've posted, then
but
I
you cringe. Like while cringe watching yourself, are you like, wow? Like,
no. I cringe a lot when I'm looking at my own content. I'm like, what am I talking about? It's so unfunny.
Okay, but like when you make these characters and like, you know, when Ananya is following like Patches' his horoscope readings and all of that, and people come and tell you, oh my gosh, Shrishti, we love your content. Like, how do you react?
I feel like it's it's just surreal. Like if an Ananya Pandey and like a lot of celebrities follow, like engage with my content, I can't believe it. I'm like, why are you guys watching this?
Like, why are you watching Ananya?
It's so funny. Like I swear, Ishan and I just keep sending you one answer question. I swear, like we're obsessed.
Wow, this is huge for me. Like I'm currently like, I don't know what to even say. I was watching many Pintus play around me during the lockdown and I was like, they are very loud.
Yeah,
and
let's then be
I just
honest,
channeled
also
my
like,
anger like that.
You were also just like you and Patches. You're like, what am I going to do after a point? Yeah. So you made like...
just he's the sounding board for all my content. Oh, I'm like, do you think this will work? And he's like, meow.
But I think the other thing the internet is obsessed with when it comes to the two of you is your... looks, okay? And I mean this in like...
Did you just put us in the same category?
Yeah.
Because I don't think people are obsessed with my looks the same way they're obsessed with her looks.
How do you deal with just people being obsessed with your looks and your clothes and your antics?
I'm honestly like fine with it because like, I mean, I love getting attention. Like, I'm sorry.
This has been a theme, guys. All of my guests have come and candidly said we love attention. Yeah. Let's just start owning it. Yeah. Attention chahiye.
That's why we're in this business.
But I feel like also I personally don't like let people dictate what I'm going to wear. So I feel like it's fine as long as you keep it to that. Like, I don't like, I take the negativity and the positivity in the same way. Like, if they're really praising me, I'm like, thank you. If they're really like saying bad things about me, I'm like, okay. Thank
but doesn't like worry you like when you go back home, you're not like, fuck, why did I wear that outfit?
No, not about outfits. Sometimes I think about that when I say things because I say a lot of stupid things. But I usually also get that myself before anyone says it. Yeah.
That's a good thing. Yeah.
Yeah.
And I feel like maybe that's also one of the reasons why you're connecting. Because we, like, you know, if you're not relatable and if you're not going to put your foot in the mouth and accept and own it,
my foot is always like this just lives there.
Whose isn't? It's just that like there is just insane pressure and like I can't even believe how much pressure you operate under. It's just insane pressure of always having to say the right thing. And I'm like, no, I will not, because I'm a stupid human being. I'm idiotic 80% of the time. I will say something idiotic. You'll just have to be okay with it.
Yeah. But you know, Shrishti, when I type into Google now, when I go into Google, I say Shrishti Dixit.
Yeah.
You know what autocomplete gives me as my top three answers?
I'm scared.
Cat. Boyfriend.
Weight loss.
Weight loss?
What? People are obsessed with how you've like dropped the weight. I did.
I mean, I'd walked
you
out.
You were not on BuzzFeed. I used to be a little... You were like sweet.
She was
like,
never, guys, I've shot with you.
Those challenges, those McDonald's challenges.
Yes, I was
she has
the
a reason
face of
that.
It.
Because, I mean, guys, again, being very clear, Shrishti was hot then, Shrishti is hot now. What
I
is the difference?
Paida hi hot hui.
Haan, paida hi hot hui.
Main bachpan se bahut cute aur hot.
But tumko ye nahi mila hai kya? Like,
I was, in fact, unhealthy, which is when I decided to, like, start exercising. Because I was doing zero physical activity. Haan. I was one with my couch.
Nice.
My couch and I had merged and we'd become one entity. So I was like, I should probably like get off this couch and like work out a little bit. And just a little bit of workout took immediately and I lost a lot of like weight suddenly. During the first lockdown, I was eating waffles every day. Like every day eating butterscotch and some dessert as meals. Like my desserts for my meals. And I put on an incredible amount of weight and I was like, this is not right. It's just physically, to me, it's feeling off. And I should just start working out and eating healthy. So like I'll eat vegetables in a day and dal.
What's your favorite vegetable?
I like all vegetables. All vegetables. I like karela a lot. I love lokhi a lot.
Bhindi?
Bhindi is a... Who doesn't like? You don't like... I feel like that's
bhindi.
A thing, no?
Is there a specific kind
in
of bhindi you don't like?
I hate bhindi.
All
I
kinds of
cannot
bhindi.
Cannot eat bhindi.
But fried bhindi?
I can't.
The kurkuri one I really love.
It's so good.
Bhindi sucks.
Shocking.
Oh my god, this is what's going to come in the comments
this
now.
This is shocking to me. What is the universally loved vegetable?
No guys, universally loved vegetable is aloo. Okay, but Ananya, we have to talk about this because you know, you and Siddhant are now doing a film together.
Ooh.
Right? And sweet. So I have to ask you about
sweet, I'm joking.
Do you all joke about this? Do you all laugh about this moment?
I've always wanted to be an actor. This has been my dream as well. And I feel like just because my dad's an actor, I'm not going to say no to an opportunity to act, you know. My dad has never been in a Dharma film. He never went on coffee with
Dharma. Everybody has their own struggle. Sabka struggle alag hota hai. The difference ye hai ki jahan hamare sapne poore hote hain, wahan inka struggle shuru hota hai.
No, but basically I agree. I think also Sir and I were kind of saying the same thing. But I feel like sometimes in interviews, as you can see, I'm very overwhelmed. And I feel like if I had to go back, I would probably change the way I said something.
Because, you know, I watched the entire interview. Even when you see the tone, it's not like he's trying to do a mic drop moment.
No, and we were laughing.
Yeah.
Like later, like Sid and I are like really close and stuff. Like we have no like weird thing about this. I think people made it something bigger and it just became like meme worthy. Like genuinely my intention wasn't like what came across.
And I think it comes through. Shrishti, one of the things I've noticed about you, or at least in the last 1 year, is that I feel like now you're working on becoming a full-time actor in addition to content creation, right?
Yes.
How is that going? Has it been easy or difficult to break in?
I've been auditioning and my God, what a world that is. Like
Tell us.
It is insane. Like, I feel like auditioning is the worst way to cast for anything. And it is hilarious that I say that because that's the only way to cast for anything. But it's just, I get so flustered in that room. I don't know what I'm doing. I forget everything that I'm supposed to say. All the work that I did on building the character and everything.
Yeah.
I'm just so like, I'm sweating like anything. I'm like, I just don't want to be in this room. And then they're like, no, you're fine. You're also doing okay.
I never know how they can get like the full essence of an actor with just one audition. Like, I don't get
it. Yeah,
it's
like, insane.
I'm like, there's so much more to me. Like, exactly. More than this.
Like, sit with me, have a meal with me, we'll chat for a bit. Yeah. And then maybe you can decide if I'll be right for the character. Yeah. Because in that one, like in those 20 minutes, I suck. I just always invariably suck. I'm like, ऐसे तो मुझे कभी नहीं मिलेगा काम, मैं यही करती रह जाऊंगी.
ऐसे नहीं होने वाला. I can give it to you in writing that the next time you're on this couch, you're probably going to have finished like a few
assignments.
I will
get some work. Yes, no, I will. I get some work.
I mean, come on, universe. This is waiting to happen. Waiting.
How can you not?
How can you not?
We'll hang out. And
Patches will also come and hang out on set. And read your horoscope.
Yes. Yeah. Look at this deal. Wow.
I mean, Ananya sold.
I'm sold.
I want to see like Ananya and Patches memes, guys. Come on, that would be amazing.
That one I'm fine with. That could
Please
happen.
Make those memes.
That's sweet.
Yeah. Okay, the last thing I want to, you know, address is that I found another thing that you guys have in common. Shrishti, I feel like people already knew of you and your work, but it's this video that I feel like put you really out there.
Oh my god, yes, yes.
Who is this? Who is the barangur? Who is he?
What am I wearing?
Oh my god, in school?
Yeah,
and this was a thing.
Yeah, I know this, and I know in school this was a thing for you because
it was a thing for me in school.
What?
What?
You were in school?
How many years back was this?
This was like 5 years.
Yes, I was in the 12th standard. I saw this in school.
We're all gonna go home now, guys. Ananya was in school when that video came out.
No, I swear, like I saw it. Like my friends were like on Facebook. They're like, did you see this?
I feel very old. But look at me, I've maintained my
You've maintained yourself. Let's clap for that. But I know that you were also obsessed with Kareena.
Now, I think you would be apt to play that role.
Listen, that's like the biggest compliment ever for me because I was that girl in school who would like just say all of Pooh's lines. That, like for anything, I'd be like, tell me how it was or how dare you and all. That was just like my thing.
Kind of gross.
So, to wrap up the segment, my writer thought it would be interesting to ask you guys, who do you think would make a better Pooh between the two of you?
Ananya.
No, you.
Just stop it.
I think a little bit of we half of us. Like
you have the actor's vote of consent.
You have the sass and like the eyes.
I do.
Yeah. We need a little bit of both.
Okay, so that's what we're going to do in the comments. Tell us. It's a poo off.
It's a poo off. That sounds
so These are words I never thought I'd be saying out loud.
Don't repeat it. Yeah, like we're both competitively pooping.
Alexa.
Nice. I'd win that for sure.
Give me an applause. Because I said, poo off. This is a segment we call Share or Dare.
Wow.
Chits in front of you. You pick up a chit. You give it to me.
Oh, okay.
Wow. I shall read it out loud. Okay. Whatever's
but you can't change what.
No, no, I won't change. You can. I'll show you. No.
Can we change?
I have trust issues.
Like,
clearly. Clearly. Yeah, like, bro, we need to work on it
through something.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Who made you do what? In a shit game. Okay, Nana, you go.
Yeah.
Please add my luck. Be a little
okay. Ananya Pandey, share. Who, according to you, is the hottest actor in India right now?
I'm sure picture I can share.
You could just say it.
Oh, no. Google a picture.
It's a horror. Ranveer Singh.
Yeah, he's a horror.
Ranveer Singh.
He's a horror.
Okay, so Ranveer Singh is
this
a horror.
This was easy. Yeah,
this was easy.
Also many times.
Patches, patches, patches.
She's obsessed. Why is Mort everyone me. Obsessed with my cat and not me? Should I start taking offense to this?
I think I was going to be like really spicy.
Very easy.
What is it?
Who is the most influential person you've met because of social media?
Shashi Tharoor was very influential and we met because of
your show.
Because of you. Yeah, that was a fun.
That was a fun.
Why did I take that? No contribution.
That was
Shashi
Tharoor. That was a
good answer.
Fun.
Good answer. Thank you so much.
No, I shouldn't be answering.
Okay.
Well done. You can go watch that episode. We'll link it somewhere here.
You can audio self-promotion.
We'll link it somewhere here.
Go watch my movie also.
Yeah.
It's not available on YouTube.
Her movie is not available on YouTube.
I have nothing to plug, so you all just watch me.
Watch Pintu videos here. Here. Na jaldi koi na chhodi.
It started relaxing too.
COVID time's been still.
Easy. Dare. Record your best true impression.
It's there.
And send it to Kareena.
To Kareena? You're crazy. I can do it and I can send her this clip.
Okay, we can do that much adjustment.
Yes.
Okay.
So three times. I did it too many times. Oh fuck. Still. I keep forgetting. There could be something. What is it?
Ooh.
Do your best imitation of Ananya.
Your eyesight is really good.
Yes, it is.
It is, right?
Fuck, oh, wow. I did not think.
Okay, come on, come on, come on.
Chalo.
No pressure.
We're ready for this.
I don't know. What do you want me to do? Like, say something. Like, I feel like I'm okay with it. Like, it's cool. Like, I know I'll laugh at myself. So, like, if someone else is laughing at me, then, like, it's cool.
Nice. But,
like, yeah.
I love it.
I'm a little bit Alexis.
She was very subtle.
You are a little, you're a lot like
oh my
Alexis.
God, we should totally do that video. A little bit Alexis.
You should do the dance.
Yeah, should do the dance.
Fine. Give me next chip. Okay. Have you ever made a Tinder, Hinge or a Bumble?
I don't think people would believe so it's me.
People would be like, it's a fake
one. Should I make a fake one? I use my friends' ones to just like swipe. I think it's really fun.
You're one of those friends, aren't you? Like, give me your phone.
I swipe at like the worst ones just to like, sort of, like spice it up.
Yeah, Shashi's phone is right there next to you.
That's all. What's yours? What do you want?
Are you on these dating apps?
You want to look at my dating apps?
Yeah.
I swipe for you.
Now you want to do this?
Yeah.
I don't even have been on Bumble. I want like the long.
Don't
lie.
Your messages are flooded.
They are not flooded. What? They are all like deleted accounts.
How do you
accounts.
Swipe on it? How do I swipe?
You have matched with someone.
Oh my god, yay! Hey.
I have matched.
Can I say hi? Can I message him saying hey?
She's
oh my god.
She's done it. I am now talking to someone who I don't even know. What's his name? Arun.
Hi Arun. Sorry.
It was me. See what the other ones could potentially.
Yes.
Go to your Instagram stories and post a selfie. Thank God it is still come. A social media profile you've been secretly crushing over. You get creeped out when I do this.
It's a little creepy. Comment on a friend's profile and say, "Tu kaun hai, babe?"
This is very
why the hell would I do that? They will be so confused.
Message a friend saying, "What WTF?" Using your elbow. I can type. Like, I can type with my eyes closed. I can type behind my back. So, I think I'd be pretty good.
Okay, wait. I want to see this. Close your eyes and type something.
Okay, wait.
Not
I'm typing hi. My name is Ananya.
Oh my god. She's shockingly good at this.
Oh my god.
Why are you good at this?
I don't know. Besides touching my tongue to my nose, this is my only other tongue.
Alright, this is my favorite segment. It's called What Were You Thinking?
can't help you.
Yeah.
Never.
Yeah.
Never.
Basically, we've pulled some shit out. Oh, no. Of course. We want to ask you guys about it.
I don't
Srishti
know.
Knows the drill. She's been on the show before.
I don't
okay, know. Ananya, at the start of the show, we all candidly agreed that we all like attention. But
it's too much attention.
It was the other.
Nahi, nahi, nahi.
Please,
what
watch.
Is it? I don't want to see it.
Fucked up.
Oh, that's a lot.
I mean, paparazzi is something
like I mean, how was it?
Self-explanatory,
yeah.
I feel like she's behaving perfectly.
Why only his pictures? Why not mine?
And he's gone and sat on top of a car.
So then they would take his picture because he was doing something cool. I was like, I can't sit on top of a car.
Correct. Yeah.
I wanted attention. I wanted it then.
Right. And so you told the paparazzi.
I told everyone. Because it should be honest.
Yes.
Correct.
With paps, for sure.
With paps more than anyone.
Yeah. That's their whole thing. Yeah.
I was just like, please.
But you know what I love? I love like when people say, don't do this. And the paps will take their whole
thing. I'll
get out of my car like real. And the pap will be like, "Woh pura video."
Oh, God.
The best is when you can hear them talking amongst each other.
No, sir. I had eating them physical.
Now we will see stupid things that Srishti does.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's
Srishti, this gem he got from many years ago.
Ooh.
Many years?
Oh,
my God.
What?
Face.
I mean, what?
Her face.
Is that those like Indian Barbies?
Yeah.
Stop it.
That Barbie is so creepy looking, by the
you
way.
You look like a murderer. You look like a serial killer.
I look like
Joel. Srishti Dixit as a serial killer.
I would
Web
laugh.
Series
I'd be
or
like,
film
okay,
idea.
It would be great.
I would laugh. You're gonna kill me. Like, okay.
I would kill people while they are laughing.
Like, that's actually smart.
Haste haste mar jao.
Pintu ke joke pe hasa, hasa do. Alright guys, this is a brand new segment. It's called Hey Alexa. And since of course she is the center of attention, we brought her to the center. Alexa, can you turn on the smart lights? Here's the game. Chits are back. There are words written on the chits. You guys have to pick up the chit, whatever the word is, you have to get Alexa to say it.
Okay.
And how do you do that? By asking her smart questions.
No, I'm very competitive.
No, you
I
get an extra gift.
I feel like Ananya will because of sheer force of this will.
Right. Okay, who's going first?
Shagana.
Ananya. Shagana.
What the hell was that?
Shotgun not going first.
Okay. Oh, she's not it.
Okay, I'll do it.
What is the word?
I can say it.
Yeah,
Bollywood.
I know. You're not a plane.
Yeah. Yes. Alexa, what do you call the Hindi film industry?
Here's something I found on the web. According to Quora.com, Bollywood is the important
film
industry.
I mean, I would have said
by the name of the
Alexa, stop.
Okay, stop.
1 point to Srishti.
Yes. Hi Ram, I don't know.
Why?
What if I get like, doing? Ma, tum kuch kuch hota hai. I'm unable to answer the question.
Then you just start crying.
Okay.
Ma.
Can't pull.
Yes.
She
will 100% not know.
Alexa, where is Srishti Dixit from?
Sorry, I don't get that.
Here's something I found on the web. According to BuzzFeedNews.com, Srishti Dixit is a Bollywood/celebrity writer for BuzzFeed and is based in Mumbai.
From Kanpur?
No, fail. Try once again.
Should
your
I
turn.
You have to try one more time. Okay, I'll do it.
This is tough, you have to. It's a very tough one.
Alexa, which Indian city is really famous for its leather?
Sorry, I don't know that.
Sorry, Kanpur, we love you.
Okay, I have one. Can I go?
But now no one gets a point for this.
Alexa, which Indian city is the most polluted?
The most polluted city in India is Kanpur.
Oh! Mic drop.
We were trying all nice positive things about Kanpur. None of it worked. She's like, no, I'll bitch about Kanpur now.
So are we giving you a point or not giving you a point?
Give me.
It's a big one. Yeah. 2. Okay, 2-0 right now.
2.
Okay. Sure. Yes. What is it? What excited. Is it?
Alexa, what is Alia Bhatt's first movie?
Alia Bhatt's first movie was Sangharsh.
No! Alexa, 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 what is Varun Dhawan's first movie?
Varun Dhawan's first movie was My Name is Khan.
Alexa, Alexa, what is Ananya Pandey's first movie? Does she know who I am?
Ananya Pandey's first movie was Student of the Year.
I did not use my name. I try not to use myself. God. So we
Sankar. That was so good to watch.
That was so fun.
It was amazing.
Oh God.
Okay, last turn. Shrishti is at two, Ananya is at one. Come on! Chunky Pandey.
I know who that is.
Yeah. Heard that name quite a few times.
What you gonna say?
Alexa, who is Ananya Pandey's
father? But he said Pandey. Minus.
No, you can't say Pandey. Pandey. She's Pandey. Right, she's right.
Oh, I know, I know.
Oh, fucking.
I also know.
Can't think of any movie name.
We are all collectively offended.
You are an 90s. I'm very sorry, but I can't. And the pressure.
There's like one line that he says.
You go.
Okay, she's passed. Go.
I don't know. I might be wrong because I'm like, Alexa, who is Akri Pasta?
Okay.
I hope she's right.
Here's something I found on the web. According to telechakra.com, in Household 4, Chunky's character Akri Pasta had the character
okay, Alexa,
of the
stop.
Same name from the
stop.
Okay guys, but what is the score? You have 2 points, you have two points.
I just have anger issues. That's what I'm worried about. She's just disappointed.
I love, I feel like that Alia Bhatt, Varun Dhawan, that was just
I didn't epic.
I should
epic.
Have just done that.
What was your highlight? Like what was your highlight of meeting Shrishti without patches?
I was doing this.
This, oh God. This yeah. is the fourth time it
What
is
was happened. Your highlight of meeting Ananya?
Ananya trying really hard with Alexa will forever be my highlight of the year. It's the best moment of my life.
Very and especially very for good. That moment, my friends at Prop Shop 24 have curated a special hamper for you guys. They've gone through your feed and they've curated everything based on your likes, dislikes, stuff that you guys love.
Thank you.
Look at this. So, oh my God.
What is it?
Oh, the face fan. Oh, it's a light also.
Oh my God.
And there's a sanitizer.
Oh, wow.
It's really cute. Damn. And Shrishti Dixit for winning that game.
Oh, I won the game.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, of course, of course.
Before winning the game, she got the same thing.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
Heavier.
Oh my God. Thank you. Oh no. It is quite
heavy. Yeah.
It is. You know, for some time you think it's light, but then it's actually kind of heavy.
Yeah, it's yeah. It's like life.
Yeah. Oh.
It is like life.
On that heavy note. On that very heavy note that I just said, beautiful patches, should use that also.
Yeah.
But you were like, give some.
Yeah, yeah, obsessed, right? I've said patches like 50 times.
I should have brought patches.
Correct, correct, correct. On that obsessed patches note, we should say goodbye, guys.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
And Alexa and I gotta go. So Alexa, kill the lights.
Hi, I'm Ananya Pandey.
And I'm Shrishti Dixit.
I had so much fun here today.
I also managed to have a good time.
Okay, but if you guys had fun, please like, comment,
share and subscribe. And go show Janice some love.
And us also.
Us also.